Step 1. Hold head high and chin up. 昂首式. Movement 1. Move the left foot to the left. Move both arms upward and extend them horizontally. Elbows bent slightly, palms facing up. Inhale in coordination, eyes looking forward. Motion 2. Bend the knees. At the same time, raise the head and the sacrum and drop the shoulders and elbows. Exhale in coordination with a little pause, eyes looking upward and forward. Movement 3. Straighten both legs naturally and tuck the chin in. Straighten the trunk. Extend the arms outward horizontally to both sides. Inhale in coordination. Move the left foot back to the right foot. And at the same time, move the arms upward to form a circle. Press the palms down. And at the same time, bend the knees. Inhale in coordination. Eyes looking forward. And move the right foot to the right. And make the same movements. When crouching and arching backward, pull the shoulders, the head, and the sacrum towards Shun Dao acupoint, between the shoulders, and push them firmly. When pulling and pushing them, have the shoulders slightly forward and the head and sacrum slightly backward. When crouching down, drop the shoulders and elbows and press the wrists to stretch the wrist joints fully. When rising and standing erect, first relax the shoulders, and then the head and the sacrum. Repeating the movements of arching the back helps draw the inner vertebral joints. Crouching down and stimulating Shun Dao acupoint helps strengthen the lower limbs and balance power and improve the functions of the spinal column, heart, and lungs. Arching the spinal column and extending the chest and abdomen helps improve the blood distribution in the chest and abdomen.